Cinderella's on the bedroom floor. She's got a crush on the guy at the liquor store. 'Cause Mr. Charming don't come home anymore. She forgets why she came here. And Sleeping Beauty's in a foul mood for shame. She says, "Now for you, dear prince, I'm tired today. I'd rather sleep my whole life away than have you keep me from dreaming. I don't care for your fairy tale. You're so worried about the maiden, oh, you know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Next best thing. Snow White is doing dishes again, 'cause what else could you do with seven itty bitty men? Sends them to bed and she calls up her friend, said, would you meet me at midnight? Whoa, a tall blonde lets out a cry of despair, says, would I cut it myself if I knew men could climb hair? I'd rather sleep another tower somewhere and keep away from the windows, 'cause I don't care. You're so worried about the maiden, oh, you know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Next best thing. Once upon a time in a faraway kingdom, man made up a story, said that I should believe him. Go and tell your white knight that he's handsome in hindsight, but I don't want the next best thing. So I sing, I hold my head down and I break these walls round me. Can't take no more of your fairy tale love. I don't care for your fairy tale. You're so worried about the maiden, oh, you know she's only waiting on a whole lot being graded on the sanctity of patience and a dumb appreciation. But the story needs some mending and a better happy ending. But I don't want the next best thing. No, no, I don't want the next best thing.